And this is a Stucky TV classic. Homemade salt and vinegar chips. I made them all the way back at the farm. All right, those chips are looking absolutely sensational. And the thing is, they were so quick to whip up.
Oh, salt and vinegar chips, that's good.
Yeah, I wasn't the only one that made them. Stan Harlan gave them a go.
So Star, could you tell the difference? Time to take your blindfold off. Which one was store-bought and which one was homemade?
I think those ones were crunchier than those ones, so I'm pretty sure those are store-bought and those are homemade.
Nice, you're correct.
Whoa, cool.
And your next jar.
Yes.
What is the first thing you need to do?
Wash your hands and put on an apron.
Jar, you've already done that. Okay, we need to sort out our ingredients. Soldier, please, at the ready, I'm gonna need one potato.
One potato coming up. No potatoes. Hey, but there is this big kumara.
Jar, potatoes are right here. I'm also gonna need some cider vinegar.
Cider vinegar.
Some salt.
Salt.
A plate.
Plate.
With some baking paper.
Some baking paper.
A bowl.
A bowl.
A chopping board.
Chopping board.
And a sharp knife, so make sure you're very careful with this.
Okay, I think I've got everything.
Okay, the first thing you need to do, if your potato isn't already washed, you need to wash that. Ours are very clean. So, Jar, it's time to start chopping. Now, be very careful with the knife. We want thin slices, and we want them all the same thickness.
Okay.
Can you do it?
I can. Let's do it.
Let me inspect the slices. I'm surprised, Jar. They look great. Okay, the next step, please. Pour your apple cider vinegar into the bowl. You only need a small amount in there.
Okay.
A little bit more, a little bit. Perfect. All right, you're going to carefully dip your slices into the cider vinegar, fully submerge them, and then place them on the plate that's covered in the
done.
Beautiful, now we're gonna get that salt grinder. We're gonna grind some salt over those bad boys. Boom. Beautiful. Okay, Jar, you are ready to cook these things, okay? They're going in the microwave for 4 to 6 minutes. We're gonna keep our eyes on them. Yep. And once they're golden brown, they are cooked. You're good to go. You have done it! They taste good! They've got a crunch in them. Perfect vinegary and salty flavour. Oh! From boiling water to boiling an egg. Now to actually cooking food in the microwave. Put it there, soldier.
Thank you so much, Sergeant.
So you guys liked that video, then why don't you subscribe? So Teddy, tell them what button to click. That's right down here. That's the one, Teddy.